it going over here, Emers? It's been a while since I published my latest animation. Welcome to another Martinez Direct. So apparently I decided to make a Martinez Direct, explaining to you guys what I've been doing this whole time. As a lot of you guys know, I am an animator and a radio host. Yep, you heard it. I'm also a radio host. I started my own online radio. It's called Radio OAM. Yes, I broadcast every day, at evening, at night, and a lot of people tune in every day to hear my broadcast. It's fun, I chat with my listeners, as well as music requests. If they want their favorite artist or song to be played, they can request it, or, as I say, you name it, we'll play it. So, a lot of you on Instagram started unfollowing me due to my promoting on my radio OEM. And as well as with YouTube, demonetization and monetization is becoming a thing of the past. A lot of questionings as well. And am I losing my animation career because of the whole demonetization? Well, no. Of course, a lot of you guys are keep wondering and message me saying, am I losing my animation career because of YouTube's unfair policy and as well as the demonetization and monetization becoming the thing of the past? Well, the answer is no. I'm just pursuing as an animator. I'm still an animator and at the same time a radio host. So apparently how it all started was when I was trying to find an alternative YouTube or any social media related for animators besides Newgrounds. I found an ad on Instagram called Stationhead. It explains you can, quote, host your own radio show on your phone, unquote. So then that's where I started, as well as beginning my radio broadcast. So I give it the name of my radio station, Radio OAM. And so far, after 3 weeks of my first broadcast, it's gaining popularity. And as of July 1st, Radio OEM is trending at the same time. Because I may be a radio host, it doesn't mean I'm ending my animation career. I'm also trying something else. Stationhead has also given me a chance, to pursue more on opportunities. Well, not in animation, but me hosting my own radio station. And so far, I'm doing much better on Stationhead than any other social media platforms I've been in the past, for the past 7 or 8 years, I believe, if I remember. And so far, my radio station is about, I broadcast every day. I do the evening show and the OEM late night, which is a lot of listeners tune in every day. And so far of my broadcast I do, I let my listeners chat, requesting music, favorite song or artist, and quick news informing my listeners what's happening around the world, 100% non-biased. Alright, just straight to the point, you know. And which is also the reason why listeners on Stationhead love as well. Well, love. For my animation career, I am still working on my animation, which the upcoming new episodes will be released on fall of this year. So yeah, stay tuned. I will release it on my Instagram TV and Newgrounds. YouTube, I don't know, but maybe or somewhat. But yeah, I'm still an animator, alright? I will never abandon my animation career, despite YouTube's unfair policies and demonetization and so on and so forth. Apparently, that's why I'm a radio host at the same time, with YouTube's unfair policies. And also, you guys are welcome to join Stationhead app as well. You download it on the App Store and create for free at the same time with another account, also free. Then you can hear Radio OEM, including my broadcast, anytime, anywhere as well. And you guys can comment, request the music, favorite artist or song, which I keep mentioning that. As I mentioned, you name it, we'll play it. The link is in the description as well. So far, I know a lot of you guys are unfollowing me because of my promoting of my radio station and believing that I abandoned my animation career to become a radio host. Again, I'm still an animator and a radio host, trying something new. And by the way, I'm very popular as a radio host and any other social medias as well. And so you guys are welcome to join to listen to my radio broadcast on Stationhead. Make sure you follow on my Instagram account and Newgrounds and my Stationhead account. The link is in the description as well. And I don't know if I may be using YouTube unless they changed their policies back as it used to be fun and entertaining me and not to become another Netflix or any of that unfair policies which a lot of creators are leaving at the same time. So yeah, that's it for the Martinez Direct. Thank you guys for listening to the Martinez Direct, and thank you guys for understanding what's going on as well. Really appreciate it, and hope you guys hope I see you guys on Instagram, Newgrounds, and Stationhead as well. And it will be a lot of fun as well. Something new. Despite YouTube is, for me, there's no future there anymore. So, yeah. And so far with the Stationhead, Instagram, Newgrounds, I'm doing A-okay there. But Stationhead, I'm doing more or better as a radio host at the same time. So yeah, interesting. I was not planning to become a radio host, but surprised as a radio host. So far, I'm growing popularity there. So, unexpected things happen, and then later you start improving. Which, I did not expect to become a radio host, but then later, all of a sudden, I see an ad where you could create your own radio station on your phone. And then later, boom, you become famous. Which is, yeah, I wish YouTube was like that, as it used to be back then, like in the 2000s. And not like right now, where the whole unfair policies, and as well as the CEO of YouTube, sending me lots of emails about the new updates of as of May 2019 and the April and the June and the summer and so on and so forth, which is another crappy policy the CEO and YouTube been doing. So yeah, hopefully YouTube comes back into a regular side and not a unfair side as it is right now. So yeah, apparently I will be leaving YouTube unless they change its policies. And of course I keep mentioning that again and again and again, but with my friends keep saying that, so apparently I come back, but then again it's still not the same. Well, still hasn't changed. And yeah, and with Instagram, Newgrounds, and Stationhead, I'm doing more better than YouTube. So you're wondering what am I doing here on YouTube. So apparently this is going to be my last video for YouTube, I guess, for the YouTube account of mine. After that, I'm just going to leave it abandoned. So yeah, so again, hope I see you guys on the Instagram, Newgrounds, and Stationhead as well. The link is going to be in the description, so you guys can click on that to follow me on Instagram, Newgrounds, and Stationhead. So again, thank you guys for understanding. I know it's been a little bit hard to know that what I've been doing is kind of, something new, and despite of my followers unfollowing me, believing that I just left my animation career to become a radio host because of YouTube and so on, so that apparently I don't even care about YouTube anymore. I'm just gonna go pursue my animation career, which I am, and as well as being a radio host as well. I could handle being an animator and at the same time a radio host. And to be honest, being a radio host for me, it's also a lot of fun to be. Yeah. So thank you guys, and thanks for understanding. And hope I see you there on Instagram, Newgrounds, and Stationhead at the same time. So peace, and yeah.